There. That's much easier with the hydraulics turned around and running the right way. We still have a leak on the system, but we can live with it. At this point, we're gonna have to put a new valve body on it. But with that little bit of testing, I feel fairly confident we can do what we need to do, and it'll work just fine. Quick update on what's happening at the with the units. Fingers are cold. I got the Raynaud's syndrome, or whatever they call it, Raynaud's, or Ray, whatever they call that. Fingertips turn white. Makes the fingers ache. Anyways, we are running right now at set point. We're 1699.5, so that's right where we want to be. The little unit's running 150 kilowatts. The big unit is at 422 kilowatts. That gives us a total of 572. Done my weekly reports, got them sent in. The chickens have been fed. Again, I'm not going to collect eggs in the morning anymore. I'm going to do it at night because it seems like they're laying eggs later in the afternoon now. And if I wait till the morning, we seem to freeze them up. So I will wait until morning comes, when I come in the evening to gather the eggs, and everything will be just fine. It'll work out perfectly. One of the things that I haven't done and I forgot to do I forgot to bring in the seat, so I got to thaw that out. My cushion that I put on the tractor seat. So it was a little, my butt was a little cold this morning, but it'll be all right. Got a tickle in my throat. Don't want to get that. I want to do the ablation and get it over with. The ablation is still going to happen, even though the CT scan, after all we've done yesterday trying to get that worked out for today, that has been canceled. So I said, well, what about the ablation? Are we still going through with that? The ablation is still at this point going forward. So hopefully everything still works out. I'm a little bit disappointed with the CT scan and the way that went, but I'm not sure who's at fault. You know, and I'm not gonna point the finger and put blame. I know that the hospital called me yesterday and wanted to cancel it anyways because one of the techs was out, or a couple techs were out sick. So it works out. Whatever it is, it just works out. I'm not going to get excited about it. Not going to worry about it. We're just going to do what we got to do and move forward from there. So anyway, you watched me do some plowing. You heard me. A lot of noise. I know I was up past you, but that's where we're at today. Hopefully you enjoy what you can see, and have a good day.